Do we have anyone getting off here to go tour the spike?